This is your news now, trending across the nation. We're going to start here in Virginia. A triple murder suspect now in custody after leading police on this chase. Do you see what's going on here? This guy has no clothes on. Authorities believe 19-year-old Matthew Bernard killed three people, his mom, sister, and one-year-old nephew. According to ESPN, the sister and child were the wife and child of minor league baseball pitcher Blake Bivens. Officers had to use mace and batons to subdue this guy. Officials still are not sure what the motive was. A scary situation in Washington State. A man on the 23rd floor of an apartment building found a bullet hole in his window. He was even more surprised, too, to find out the same thing happened at another high-rise just down the street. Detectives say the shots were fired from street level, but they don't know who did it, from where, or why. And caught on camera, let's go back to Virginia now. Workers at an auto shop got quite the surprise when they found a snake on the car dashboard. Priority Toyota said that snake slithered out of an air conditioner vent while they were detailing the car. Doesn't look too big, especially compared to the python we showed you yesterday. None of the auto workers, by the way, would go near this snake, but the son of a Richmond animal control officer went in and got that snake out. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of teasing happening in that auto shop. Now, to Illinois we go. A maze is celebrating the 50th anniversary of Apollo 11's moon landing. How cool is this? An aerial view. You can see the trails of corn portraying images of two astronauts, the Saturn rocket, an American flag, Earth, and the words Apollo 50 and Richardson Farm. Every aspect of this design has a special meaning. Again, it's summer, guys. I'm just going to remind you of that one more time, but it is almost fall, so a lot of you may be heading to mazes like these in the Hoosier State, halfway between Indy and Lafayette. Dahl's Tree Farm created a maze this year for Purdue superfan Tyler Trent.
All that said, I don't understand how a snake is in a car.
You have to go back to the snake story.
I am so disturbed.
You get so squeamish over those stories. That's why we keep running
them. I'm always on the lookout for snakes. Always.
Well, now you know they can be in your air conditioner vent.
Thanks.